And then, how is Naruto better than... I need a drink for this. How is Naruto better than One Piece?
All right, here we go, gang. This is how we break it down, all right? First off, One Piece is too damn long. That's the first big issue right there everybody gonna agree with. It's too damn long.
Yeah, that's pretty true.
It's too damn long. You can't nobody follow a story that consistently when it's that damn long.
It's not true, though. I'm going to let you talk first. Go ahead.
But I'm going to say this, right? The arcs themselves start becoming so monotonous after a while. It's like the same shit to the point where by the time you get to episode 600, you hear wondering, is this fool ever going to find the One Piece?
That's true.
The purpose of the goddamn show, you out here wondering if this man is ever going to reach that purpose at all. The story is everywhere. That's the first thing. When we talk about the characters are great. I love Zoro, but if we take out Zoro and Luffy, that band is trash.
Hold up. Let him go.
You take out Zoro and Luffy, I ain't going to lie to you, bro. Usopp is trash. I ain't going to lie. Nami is trash. All of them, they don't do
nothing. Sanji?
Okay, Sanji is they cook. He's the guy, though. Sanji's
Jinbei? You don't watch One Piece. You don't watch One Piece.
You got caught. You got busted.
Naruto got a lot better, cooler characters than Jinbei. And definitely...
Naruto. So, especially Sanji. Brooke? Jinbei?
And Jinbei? Naruto has way better, cooler
Sanji, characters. Sanji? Brooke?
No,
Jinbei,
come on,
Luffy, Sanji.
No,
that's
no, no, no.
Five individuals for they three, and Chopper is not trash.
Is this your king? Huh? Is this your king?
Before y'all pop up being like, oh no, he has another form where he like a big ass deer. I'm like, bruh, everybody in Naruto would knock that form off the map, bro. Even Tenten. And who you ever seen Tenten beat? She ain't never won no fight, and she would whoop this dude. Stop playing with me, man. What they talking about, bro? Talking about, oh, Chopper.
Even the characters aren't that great compared to Naruto because there are only a few characters in One Piece that you can really like, that got chunk to them. They have story to them, heft to them, cool character design, cool power development.
Yeah.
Naruto got a lot of them motherfuckers. Like, goddamn, even the first season of Naruto, before you get to Shippuden, before you get to any of the real stuff, you got 20 characters that people care about. The Rock Lee fight is still talked about generations later. People are here still talking about that. You gotta give respect.
What did Rock Lee do at the end of the fucking show? Naruto has so many players and characters that they can't develop all of them. They had to kill off majority of them just to do anything and take away. They killed off a lot of their characters.
They killed
their
Neji.
Major characters they killed off.
Neji,
Itachi, Kisame, all the niggas are dead.
Hey, you talking about
villains. They were the favorites.
No.
Fourth?
You talking about villains.
Dead. I'm talking about, but those are favorite characters in the Naruto realm.
Kisame was a badass.
Itachi is not a villain.
Yeah.
Itachi is not a villain.
You got me.
This is why Naruto is not better than One Piece.
Okay.
They're great in their own perspective, but Naruto has so many fucking plot holes. Plot holes.
Like
it's
what?
How did the first Hokage die?
I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
The first Hokage? Who gives a damn, nigga? Putting in work.
We're gonna get him out of here.
The way they described his powers, he always healed himself. His life expectancy was way longer than everybody else's. He could summon and trap all the beasts. He was the strongest ninja. How the fuck did he die?
How the fuck did I miss that?
Hey, a lot of shit happened. Tobirama died for fighting the twins, whatever. But Tobirama also knew how to get the fuck out of there because he taught who how to use Fire Step. He could have got the fuck out of there and he didn't.
That's why he's the MVP. That's why he's the GOAT. The GOAT.
Next. How many times did Sasuke and Naruto fight each other? You said One Piece goes over and over with the same shit. How many times did Naruto and fucking Sasuke glaze
four
each
times,
other?
Four times, Matt.
2 + 2 = 4 - 1, that's 3. Quick maths.
But was Naruto about saving Sasuke?
Not even close, but...
No! The Akatsuki attacked him when he was a kid. He had to get stronger because Itachi and Kisame came to attack him. It wasn't just for Sasuke. He had to get stronger.
Right, yeah. Of course.
Sakura is the strongest in the arm ninja there is in the fucking village. It didn't do shit but cry the entire time.
What do you mean? She took out the puppet master. What are you talking about? Even Granny Chiyo can take
all
him
the
out.
Feet. What I'm saying is, all of the feats that Sakura had did happen one time in a fucking war, bro. That's it.
What do you mean? At the end of the war, she summoned a slug and literally saved half of all of the freaking ninjas.
That's true.
Let me ask you this. She did it at the end of the fucking shit. When, again, Pluto, Neji defended Naruto, the strongest nigga. Naruto, no, you telling me Naruto couldn't stop that shit that was happening? And Neji had to jump in front of it instead of using his fucking barrier or his Byakugan.
Are you actually this telling nigga, me? Oh, come on, man. You seen that ass whooping that man was giving all them ninjas, bro.
Oh, shit, nigga. What is y'all helping, nigga? Why are y'all just standing? Nigga, stop boxing this nigga. Just somebody pull him back. Just throw him back.
Universal always got to get his ass saved by somebody.
Stop the cap.
Who helped him defeat Dark?
So let me tell you something. Those three beasts that happened at one time, how many fucking enemies did Naruto fight throughout Naruto and Naruto Shippuden?
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
In the Winter Rain movie, he's the one that damn near defeated everybody while Kakashi and the rest of them were on a blimp.
That's not an opinion. It's a fact.
He disappeared and went and fought damn the whole near, squad by near. Himself.
Damn near.
We're going to get him out of here. He wasn't. He wasn't never amounting to shit anyway. He couldn't do nothing for our label.
It's your boy, bye. We out.
All right, y'all. Shit. I'm just gonna do another one. All right, man.
Yo, YouTube. It's your boy Walt, man, and we're checking out another video.
Hey, y'all. You know what it is, Wally G. Back again, streaming on him. Better come through 3 to 7 on Rumble.